strange. Like you said, a lot of these fans are seem like they're actually identifying with Mickie James.
I don't think that these fans have showed us anything yet there, as far as their unpredictability is concerned.
Well, we are in Chicago. Most of these fans had to check with their parole officer.
Nice close line, take down.
Well, they got here.
And Trish Stratus, who has done absolutely nothing wrong with these fans. I think, again, they're just being somewhat defiant here tonight. Maybe some can identify the Mickie James double-leg pickup into a modified Spinebuster.
Oh,
the near fall. You can look at Trish about anywhere you want from any angle, and there's nothing not to like. At least, that's my two cents.
She makes my eyeballs very happy.
Oh, good grief! Trish left her feet, became vulnerable, and Mickie able to drive both her feet into Trish's sternum. Trish took a chance and didn't pay off there. And now the, uh-oh.
Hey, look at this.
Trish showing great athleticism.
Oh, wait a minute, it's being reversed here.
Mickie James. Mickie James countered Trish Stratus, and the end may be near for the women's champion with her title on the line.
Look at this face.
Mickie James. And Trish barely able to kick out. Mickie James.
That looked like a knockout punch.
Man, that's all.
Oh, my.
Kick right to the face. Mickie James trying to take Trish mentally right out of her game after physically trying to take that left leg away.
It took me mentally right out of my game.
And Mickie James now taking down Trish Stratus. Will it be enough?
Yes,
it is. We got a new champion. The nut job has won the title.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
The inmate's going to be running the asylum.
I think there's some fans here that got a hall pass from the home. They're actually cheering this psychotic woman.